Mr. Look at Elliot. Go through the pack. He's flying around, everybody. But down into this corner, you have to break. You have to break pretty early. Elliot's still going down into the corner. Side by side with Denny Hamlin, he goes. And Hamlin almost spins. He's going to turn Elliot. Hamlin's in the wall. He almost spins again. McLeod is around. He hits Hamlin. So is Logano. Caution's out. Caution's out. That's not good. But now we're gonna have overtime at this rate. And we just restarted as well. Look at Chase Elliott wheeling that thing. But then Hamlin just didn't save it. I mean, well, he hit the wall, but still. And then McLeod goes around into Hamlin. And it's too tight, so I see why Logano spun. It's because Elliott, it's too spite. It's too tight here. So, I mean, well, they're pretty much like four wide. If McLeod wasn't spun, they were four wide. Yeah, no, Logano wouldn't have spun anyway. Especially with the contact from Hamlin. Sideswiped him. Yeah, Hamlin had damage from that, and then Logano spun, so it had to be a caution there. See you guys later. Chase Elliott pitted. Nobody else pitted with him. And nobody else pitted. They pitted with, like, 10 to go, but now these tires are, like, super hot. I think Elliott made the right decision by pitting. He's going to have enough fuel and tires to make it to the end, but will everybody else? We'll find out. As Elliot once again is the elite person, it's the corner of Logano's around! And he hits the barrier, and he's still gonna try and get going here. But now Elliot's passing everybody already up into fourth. I mean seventh. And Newman and Bush are battling up ahead, but Chase Elliott's pretty much fighting around, but Kyle Busch has cleared Ryan Newman. Contact there with Ty Dillon is and there they go. They keep going here. Oh, Elliott overdrives Chase Elliott. Oh boy, Kyle Busch is still holding on. Newman's trying to catch up, but if Elliott passes Newman here, then Newman's day is pretty much done. Elliott is catching up. Oh, he overdrove the corner a bit to the inside. Does he make a pass on the inside? No, Newman's going to clear him to the outside. He goes now. As now they're into the corner. Newman gets loose and then sideways and is around and into the wall in the back. No caution. We're still green. But will the caution come out for Newman being stopped on the track? Nope, he's going. Kyle Busch with the lead. Can Chase Elliott pretty much get onto him here? That's the question. If Elliott can get him on the last lap, then that would be possible. But here he comes. Contact a little bit. Trying to move him out the way. This is coming to the white flag. One to go here at Road America. White flag's out. Next flag ends the race. Chase Elliott is in second, pushing Kyle Busch a little bit into the corner. He's sideways. He gets it. He hit him. He hit Chase Elliott though. Now into the corner. They go. A little bit of contact. As Kyle Busch. Oh, Busch almost spun. Here comes Busch again. Taking the lead away. To the inside. To the outside. Crossover move? Nah. Busch got the run off the corner. Elliot knows every braking point in this race. Well, in every kind of road course. In every kind of road course, he knows the braking points. Here he comes onto Kyle Busch to the back bumper. He goes, oh, Busch. A little bit sideways there. To the back bumper. Contact. Here they come. Down the straightaway. Elliot. To the points. Busch is going to spin into the wall hard. Oh, now that's going to give Ty Dillon the advantage. If he can catch up. He does catch up. Because of Elliot breaking there. Ty Dillon didn't break as he's going to spin out too. Elliot breaks. Oh, and he hits Ty. Here comes Ryan Blaney. Can Blaney catch up to them? This is going to be a wild finish here. Ty Dillon is sideways up ahead. Elliot, to the inside, to the outside. Back to the inside again. Oh, he might have the advantage here. This is coming to the line. Here they come, side by side. Elliot with the point. But here comes Dillon at the line. Elliot, Chase Elliott wins by a nose. What? That was the closest finish I have. Oh my gosh. I don't know how Chase Elliott did not lose this race. How, man? That's wild right there. See, that's how you really hold on to a win. Oh, barely, just by a nose. Look at that, by a nose. Oh, barely beat Ty Dillon at the line. What a win for Chase Elliott. He's just, he's been great here. And he's gonna burn it down right in front of the fans. Right over there on the front straightaway. Right over here. He's going to burn it down. Look at that. Wow. Chase Elliott wins at Road America. After a wild last lap there. But, wow.